behalf of the two gentlemen in the cockpit, we would like to welcome you to Newark Liberty International Airport in the United States of America. Continental Airlines can't wait to welcome you. The local time is approximately 10 minutes after 11. That's the 5-hour time zone difference from Dublin, Ireland. We will be texting for the next few minutes. The use of cellular phones and two-way pagers is not permitted. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened and all carrying items known to the captain have turned off the passing seatbelt sign. At that time, please remember to check around your seating area, the seat pockets, and overhead vents while the vlog is not on board. Please take care when opening overhead vents as contents may be shifted during flight. Once you've cleared customs and you're inside the terminal building, connecting in information will be provided by information signs, airport monitors, and uniformed continental representatives. For those customers utilizing a train to New York City, New Jersey Transit Destination, or Amtrak, please proceed to the air train. More information can be found in the terminal magazine. As this is our first port of entry into the United States, all customers will have to deplane with all their belongings. The United States government requests that passengers do not use cameras or cell phones inside the immigration customs area. The cooperation is greatly appreciated. Also, if you purchase duty-free liquids either on board the aircraft or in Dublin, or if you have liquids inside your carry-on bag, and you have another connecting flight today, when you're inside the customs hall, if you can put those liquids inside your checked baggage, you will have to go through security. Anything over 100 milliliters or 3 fluid ounces will be confiscated by the TSA. It's been an absolute pleasure having you on board. On behalf of Continental Airlines, our SkyTeam partners, and your entire international base flight crew, we thank you for choosing to fly with us today. Welcome home or have a safe and onward journey. Good day, folks.